variety shows are our escape from reality. And with the current landscape of Korean variety shows, there's just so many different shows with different focuses, it's super easy to spend a weekend away from our problems, just catching up on these shows. When I've had a bad day, I just want to watch something that makes me literally roll on the floor laughing, or if it's before bedtime, something calming and quiet. Whatever you're in the mood for, there's definitely something out there for you. See also, watch, Uni, T-Slay's While Dancing 2, No More, at Double Speed. Here are some choice recommendations, Soompi. Display, News, English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF When You're in the Mood for Some Romance, Newlywed Diaries S1. The K-World was enamored with Koo Hae-sun and Ahn Jae-hyun when they revealed they were dating, and impressed by the many sweet gestures from Ahn Jae-hyun. Their sweet and adorable interactions on the show is enough to make anyone's heart go aflutter, and maybe even give you a toothache. But like any other couple, they also have their fights and disagreements, which just makes them more accessible as a couple. Basically, watching Newlywed Diaries is like watching a romance drama but without all the angst. After all, there's only that many birth secrets and evil stepmothers we can handle. Hasan, When You're in the Mood for Nonsensical Laughter, New Journey to the West. Nonsensical laughter. Yes, because after watching this, you'll realize there's hardly a proper theme or set format to the show. Everyone is just more or less goofing around, or getting themselves in trouble, and the editing by the talented PD Na Young-suk just makes everything 100 times funnier. Whether it's doing the missions, or when they're by themselves, or just their ridiculous personalities, I mean that in the best way possible, you'll find yourself laughing all the way through the show. And after you're done laughing, you'll probably ask yourself, what did I just watch? Catch the first episode of New Journey to the West Season 4, watch now when you're in the mood to watch Boys Be Boys, 101 Go, Zero Base. This is the second in 101 Go series, and the one I found the most endearing. While the first and third entries are just as entertaining, there's just something special in watching these hot idols shed their charismatic on-stage personas and revert back to their childlike selves, especially since most members of 101 are technically still in boyhood. Their boyish charms and fascination with everything is super adorable, and watching them get to enjoy themselves, consisting mainly of eating, sleeping, and bumming around on repeat, and take a break from their hectic schedules is plain delightful. Makka, catch the first episode of 101, Zero Base, watch now when you're in the mood to get hungry, three meals a day, Seaside Ranch. Ever heard of the term slow TV? Nothing exciting happens, but you just can't turn your eyes away. Three meals a day is similar to that concept, where the cast do the same things day in and day out. What do? After they wake up in the morning, they prepare breakfast. And after that, they prepare lunch. And after that, it's time for dinner. Even the cast are amazed that this is basically what they do all the time, not to mention that people actually enjoy watching it. And with the addition of Eric in the latter seasons, the meals have been upgraded substantially. I have learned to not watch this show before bedtime, cause I just know I'm going to be hungry from seeing all the mouth-watering food. Grum Union, catch the first episode of Three Meals a Day, Seaside Ranch, watch now, Yun's Kitchen 2. A similar show that is just as well received is Yun's Kitchen. Both of these series are produced by PD Na Young-suk, and both have Lee Seo-jin as part of the cast. But while Three Meals a Day has the cast fending for themselves, Yun's Kitchen has them running a restaurant in a foreign country. And because of the different locations, viewers get to experience the wonderful cultures along with the cast, as well as bask in the beautiful scenery and meet delightful foreigners. It's a cooking and travel show all rolled into one. Catch the first episode of Yun's Kitchen 2. Watch now when you're in the mood to fall in love with your favorite idols again, Idol Room, only just started a few weeks ago, but they've been on a roll with their guests. From 101, to Shinhwa, to Highlight, and AOA, it's been week after week of our beloved idols who are a sure hit in the entertainment department. While the major upscaling of the show seems to have made them a bit awkward, and they're still working out the kinks of their segments, the camaraderie between Donhee and Conhee, not a typo, these are their new nicknames,